this time, I call to order the special meeting of the Maricopa County Community College District Governing Board for January 7th, 2020. There is one item on the agenda today, the election of officers. We'll first deal with the office of president. I will open the floor for nominations for the office of president, and I would like to make the first nomination. I nominate Marie Sullivan for president. Mrs. Sullivan, do you accept?
Yes.
Thank you. Are there other nominations for president? Mr. Saar?
I nominate you.
I decline. Are there other nominations?
I nominate Mr. Saar.
Mr. Saar, do you accept?
Sure.
Okay, we have the nomination of Marie Sullivan and Dana Saar. Are there other nominations? If not, the nominations are closed. We'll have a roll call vote. If you'll indicate your preference for either Mrs. Sullivan or Mr. Saar. Mr. Hendricks.
Mrs. Sullivan.
Dr. Nerini.
Mrs. Sullivan.
Mrs. Sullivan.
Me.
Mr. Saar.
Me.
Mrs. McGrath.
I'd like to explain my vote.
Please proceed.
I was very disappointed in the budget process this year. In the past, we have always had a budget committee that was a functioning budget committee. We met, went over all the details with all the staff that is in charge of that. And I'm hoping that whomever is elected president will not let that happen again. I'm quite certain that it was probably inadvertent, not knowing how the budget committee worked. So, and with that, I vote for Marie Sullivan, with the promise that you'll give us a good committee. Gotcha.
Thank you, Mrs. Wynn.
I vote for Marie Sullivan.
And I vote for Mrs. Sullivan, so Mrs. Sullivan is elected president on a vote of 6-1. I will now entertain nominations for secretary. Dr. Nerini.
I'd like to nominate Mr. Hendricks.
Mr. Hendricks, do you accept?
Yes.
Are there other nominations for secretary? If not, the nominations are closed. All those in favor of Mr. Hendricks, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Congratulations to Mrs. Sullivan and Mr. Hendricks, and congratulations to me for having finished this term. With that, I'll turn the meeting over to Mrs. Sullivan to adjourn us.
I have no script. With that, we'll convene another time for conversation, and with that, I adjourn the meeting. Thank you all.
Thank you.